This is our happy little whale, Pearl Cage. You see, he has a nice little smile. He's got a little crystal accent for an eye, and he's got the classic water spout shooting up. This is designed by our artist, RJS. So on the back, you can see his head where it's stamped RJS. So cute. Excuse me. All right, I am going to open an Koi oyster to find a pearl for this pearl cage. 2 seconds as I put on some gloves. This oyster is very seaweedy. All right, I'm just using scissors to cut the lip off the oyster. And then I try to cut some of the hinge off too to make it a little easier, but that's doesn't always work. Okay, let's see if there's a spot that I can stick the scissors in. Pop it open. Oh man, this one's hard. Oh shoot, that hinge is very, very strong. Oh, I try to. I don't exert as much strength as I should because, as you saw, I have really long nails and I'm always afraid about breaking my nails. Let's see if I can cut. I can cut a little one here. So yeah, these oysters really aren't that difficult to open. It's just me being delicate because I love my nails and I don't feel like going back this week to get them prepared. This is a hard one. I don't want to cut too far because I don't want to hurt the pearl. Wow. It's been a while since I've had one this difficult. What to do? What to do? Alright, so pearl is in the back, so I think I'm safe if I cut right here. Okay. Let's see if it'll let me. Here we go. Here we go. Now let me dig out the inside. Let's dig out the inside and see if I can pull the pearl out. Is that the pearl right there? Or is that the inside of the shell? There it is. Look at that. There we go. Ooh, very pretty. All right, let me put this in my little bowl of water over here. I'm just rinsing it off in a little bowl of water. Let me dry it off completely. Oh, where'd it go? I'm stuck to that. There we go. There's a little well. Put it in the little basket. Close it. I'm going to actually string this on a necklace. Remember, these pearl cages have to be strung on a necklace if you don't want the cage to pop open and lose the pearl. That's just how all cages are designed. The necklace is what keeps the cage closed. Look at that. So pretty. So pretty. That is our happy well. If you are interested in this pearl cage or any other pearl cages, please check out our website, aosdesign.net. Thanks for watching.